Aurora police are trying to find who shot a 13-year-old boy this morning. Police say it happened near East 13th Avenue and Potomac Street. They tweeted about it around 2 o'clock this morning. Someone drove the boy to the hospital and are saying he should be okay. Police say two other people were in the car and were not hurt. Anyone with information is asked to call Metro Denver Crime Stoppers.